Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali. There are so many people who have microwave ovens in their house and they're using it only for reheating their food. Many people do not know the uses of microwave. Today I'm going to show you one of the recipes that can be made in microwave. That's cake. Cake can be baked in microwave in two ways. That's instant cake and a proper baked cake. Instant cake can be baked in 5 to 7 minutes. But for proper baking of a cake, you need to have convection microwave. I have convection microwave at home. Today I will show you how to bake a cake in convection microwave. If you bake a cake by instant method, that is 5 to 7 minutes method, it will become hard after some time. You cannot store this kind of cake. But you can just moisten this cake by sugar syrup and you can use it. If you are baking a cake in a convection method, it will stay softer for longer time. So let's see how to make cake in microwave. For making cake, we need maida or all-purpose flour, 2 cups, cocoa powder, 1 tablespoon, condensed milk, 1 cup, clarified butter or ghee, 1/2 cup, milk, 1 cup, baking powder, 1 teaspoon, and baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon, vanilla essence, about 1 teaspoon. Let's start making cake now. We have taken one round baking tray. It's about 8 inches. I have lined it with the butter paper. I'm going to put some ghee or clarified butter on the edges of the tray. We'll start making batter for our cake. Adding condensed milk. This is 1 cup condensed milk. This is homemade condensed milk which I'm using. You can use tinned one also. This I'm going to add this clarified butter or ghee. It will give nice softness to our cake. Mix this together. Now we'll add in our dry ingredients. We'll mix this all-purpose flour with baking powder and baking soda. Mix it well. We need to sieve this mixture and add it to this condensed milk mixture. I'm going to use this sieve. Adding this all-purpose flour to this sieve, little at a time. Now this mix is ready. Now we'll add this milk. First we'll add 1/2 cup of milk. Mix it well. We got this smooth mixture. Now we'll add 1/4 cup more. Mix it well so that we get smooth consistency here. This is the consistency what we are looking for. Now this mix is ready. Now I'll transfer 1/2 of the mix into another bowl. Now to this bowl I'm going to add this cocoa powder and 1 tablespoon milk here. To get the same consistency as the previous batter. This is the perfect consistency what we need. Now we'll start arranging zebra cake. By that time we'll keep our microwave for preheating. We'll keep it for preheating now. Press the convection mode. It's showing 180 degrees Celsius here. Then we'll adjust the time. Now we are going to preheat for 5 minutes. So 5 minutes and then start. We are using tin container here for baking our cake in microwave. When we are using microwave on convection mode, we can use tin in that. But when you are using it in micro mode, you have to use only glassware or microwave safe plastic containers. For arranging this marble cake, we use 2 spoons of same size. One will go in this chocolate mixture. And when we go in the vanilla mixture, I will add in few drops of vanilla in this plain mixture, about 1 teaspoon. Mix it well. First we'll put 2 spoonful of chocolate mix here. Make sure you're taking equal amount of mixture from both the bowls. Tap it. Now we'll add 2 spoons full of vanilla. again chocolate. Same way, by adding two spoons of chocolate mix and 2 spoons of vanilla mix, we'll arrange the cake. We have arranged this cake. Now we got such a nice marble pattern over here, and our microwave is also preheated. So let's transfer this to the microwave now. Now again we'll press convection mode here, and now we have to microwave this cake for about 30 minutes, and then we'll start. Now after 30 minutes this cake is out. Let's check. Yeah, the fork is clean. That means the cake is cooked properly. Now we'll let it cool down for about half an hour, and then we'll cut and I'll show you the pieces of this cake. Now the cake is cold. Let's take it out. We'll transfer the cake. We'll take out the paper from bottom. Now let's check the cake. See the pattern in the cake. And the cake is so soft from inside. This is how we can make cake in the microwave. I'm sure next time you're going to use your microwave to bake a cake. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.